Hey everyone, Josh here with another installment of Your Local Expert. Today I'm going to go over three ways that you can increase the value of your home before you make a sale. Now the first thing that you can do to increase the value would be to update your curb appeal. Quick ways to update your curb appeal would be to make sure that the trees and shrubs are all trimmed back from your house, all trash and yard debris are removed from the property, and then also you could plant some colorful flowers up front. That also helps with the curb appeal. Now the second thing you can do to increase the value of your home is to do cosmetic repairs such as painting and flooring. Now these repairs can be some of the lowest cost and highest yielding repairs during a sale. So they're definitely, if they're within your budget to do them, they do help. The third way you can add quick value to your home is to declutter your home as much as possible. Now as a seller, it's your objective to get the buyer to emotionally purchase your home. It's just a lot easier for the buyer to do that when less of your things are in the home. Now that's all I have for the video today, but keep an eye out for next week when I go over tips for buyers that are looking to purchase a home in the seller's market that we're in. Thanks a lot for your time and have a great day.